الله وبركاته. سائل كريم يسأل عن ما يعرف عند ولادة المولود من الأذان في الأذن اليمنى والإقامة في الأذن اليسرى. نقول الأول حديث ضعيف والثاني حديث موضوع، ولم يصح في الباب شيء، لم يصح في الباب شيء. There is some people asking about for the baby of newborn to make Adhan in the first air and to make the Iqama in the second air, or to make Adhan for the right air and to make Iqama for the second air. I told all the people there is not hadith narrating correcting in these actions. The first of hadith is ضعيف is weakness, and the second of hadith is موضوع is باطل is false, and this is the conclusions of these actions. There is no hadith correct in this occasion. It's very important to not to make like this, because there is not hadith correct in this occasion. And the blessing and the praise for our Prophet peace be upon him, Muhammad صلى الله عليه وسلم.